First, open your Start menu and type Control Panel. Open your Control Panel. Open Hardware and Sound. Click on Device Manager. Expand Network Adapters. Right-click your Wi-Fi adapter. Select Properties. Select Advanced. Locate your wireless mode. Expand your value. In here you can select between 2.4 or 5 GHz. You can also select dual band. Choose whatever you want and then press OK. Now close your Device Manager.